Some years ago, a tribe of Kootenai Indians were camped on the west side of Bull Lake. Late one night, the ground began to shake and tremble. And the Kootenais ran from their teepees to the water's edge. And suddenly, to their horror, the entire mountainside gave way and came crashing down upon them. This is the story of the Bad Medicine Camp, the legend that came back to haunt us that cold winter night.
Him, his dog, and me lying by a butter campfire in the mountains. Our beds were warm and soft, but his dog had wandered off. So I got up to look for Kootenai. I wandered to the middle of a frozen lake. There were marvelous dark and high all around me. I cut my hands about my lips, I drew my breath and set my hips, began to call the name of Kootenai. Kootenai, your name echoes through the mountain. Kootenai, call a name into the night from the campfire night. It's much too cold the night to be out in. My echo called to me from the mountain top and answered again from the valley. But as it died upon the wind, that came a shiver to my skin. When I knew what I had done, it scared me badly. For it was many years before 100 Indians or more came to live, came to die in this valley. They were camped by the lake when an earthquake brought the mountain down upon the Kootenai. Kootenai, your name echoes through the mountain. Kootenai, call your name into the night from the campfire night. It's much too cold the night to be out in. love that deathly still, the lonely call, the cold hand upon my spine. Though I'm the one who called the name to the mountain, all the same, I know the voice I heard dance was mine. Kootenai, your name echoes through the mountain. Kootenai, I call your name into the night from the campfire light. It's much too cold tonight to be at it. Call the name into the night from the campfire light. It's much too cold the night to be held in. Cool.